Howdy YouTube, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors 6, yes, 6, with Wickedstorm Gaming. We left off right at the beginning of a battle, and my controller being weird, and I have no idea what the hell is causing it to disconnect, but anyway, whatever. Into the fray! The fuck am I supposed to do to win this thing, anyway? Yeah, whatever. Do not care. Do not care. Look at all the corpses. Corpse, corpse, corpse. You know what you guys need? More corpses. Yeah, I'll make a few for you. It may belong to me, but none of you are getting out alive. Yes.
Thank you.
Horsey! What the fuck is wrong with that horse? That was really weird. You okay, Mr. Horse? Tell us your name. I did not look at the name before I ran off.
Excellent forest. A perfect place to set up an ambush.
Okay. Oh, hey, look, an ambush. Ew. He poked me in my biscuits. Oh no, those wits sure didn't seem to help you much when there was a spear up your ass. Ooh, there he goes. Yeah, I understand what this guy is saying. His own brother's just like, hey, you know what? Fuck you, I need your land. Dude, go get your own goddamn land. Why can't they work together if they're brothers? Why can't he just fucking base his operations here? Leave the land in his brother's hand. I don't understand the conflict. Yeah, well, I don't care. They're paying me to kill him, so I'm going to kill them all. Wait, am I even getting paid for this? Hello, dog. Goodbye, dog. That's weird. And Corporal. Your Corporal's dead. Ooh, look at Corporal. Ooh. Well, I'm sure nothing bad's going to happen here. I'm off, man.
Well, well, well.
Zalubu. Me.
Are you lost? You didn't really think you could pass so easily through a road like this.
It does seem a bit ambushy. Also filled with arrows. Why the dramatic look right before they, like, the arrows started killing everybody?
I work for a greater purpose. It is a purpose that even I will risk my life for.
Alright, Moth Guy, you're kinda cool. I like the moth hat. I'll be honest, it looks very fluffy and warm. And right now I'm actually kind of cold. Is this my base yet? Yeah, it is. All right. Horsey. Oh, there you are. All right. On to the next base. Get out of my way, you little shits. Kill them all. Kill them all. Where you got going? They just kill a guy by walking into him with a horse. I mean, okay, but... Oh, hey, it's the moth guy. Hey, moth guy. Hey, moth guy killed somebody. Moth guy is actually worth a damn. You go, moth guy. Get out of my way. I am... There's a base over that way. I'm going the wrong way. Hey, went the beast. Get out of the way. The tiny little bridge. I think it's a drawbridge. Whatever. This way to a base? Yeah, that's a base. Alright, we'll take that. I think it's just a watchtower thing, though. Get out of the way. Yep, it's a watch post. Fuck the lot of you. And... I didn't work. How's that thing still standing? Break, damn you. Yes, all of you die. Also, fuck you. Ooh, there's a bunch of people over here. We only need two. There's one. Who wants to be lucky number? Whoa. What the hell? Where all these people come from? There was nobody here a second ago. Fuck it, horse. We're leaving. This is my base now. I've claimed it. I'm moving on. Fuck you. Fuck you. The morale is falling. Oh no. Now, I'm just going to take over this little base real quick here. 10, 9, 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, but a big one for the one. My base. On to the next one. This way. Why is there only one entrance to this place? Yeah, I'll come back for this base. There's some dude with a crossbow unit or something stupid like that. Wait. It's way too many people here.
Do not allow them to bring war to our land. We must protect the peace.
There. I think this is mine now. What? Oh, alright. I mean, since I'm here at all. There we go. I don't know why the hell you want to do that. Get out of the way, horse guys. You're not my horse. Wait. Moth guy.
Spectre of ambition. I shall drive you back.
Did I kill? The camera's being stupid. There we go. Now I can see. There you are. Oh, good. He's dead. Now then, horse. What the hell is with you people? Get the fuck out of here. Ah, so rude. Alright, somebody's doing something. I didn't see it. I didn't mean to. This is not my horse, but it is very pretty. Must belong to the Mothman. Alright. I was gonna leave this base for later, but fuck it. Oh, rude. Alright, now come here. And there he goes. Special. A horse. I don't really need another horse, but fuck it. I'll take it. Corporal. Corporal. Private. 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 Corporal. No, no corporal. What was that? That's some Dragon Ball Z shit. What in the fuck was that? You killed four people. What are you doing? Are you shooting, like, fucking energy balls and shit? Yes! Mystical bitch! Call my horse.
Master Liu Zhang, there is no longer need to work.
Yeah, I'm coming to kill you. Because I saw where the fuck you're at. Oh, somebody killed some dude named Dong. Some dude named Wang is separated from something. Oh, I'm sorry, were you saying something? You're dear. Man, you are actually kind of tough. Look at you, taking hits like that. Come here. Oh dear, that looked painful. Look at him. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Fucking horse bastard. I'm gonna kill right. You know what this culture you all being bitches? Ow. I was knocked down by something. I don't know what the hell it was. You let me up, you bitch. Fuck all of you. The hell are you talking about a beast? Bitch, I'm on my way. Hold on. Where are you? Over there? Good. Kill this guy. Boulder? Boulder? What boulder? There's another guy. I thought I killed everyone here. And you're a corpse. Alright, where is my horse? I gotta go save Lu Boo or Lu Bit. That's not my horse. That's my horse. Alright, hold on. Hold on. This way, I believe. That motherfucker actually put a dent in my health bar. You pick up the meat. There you go. Now then, where the fuck was Lu Bit? Actually, I bet it says on the map. He's over there. That doesn't help me. Actually, this map looks way different than the mini map. I'm going to assume we go through the gate and head down that way. He looks right. He don't know. Hey, guys. Nice formation. Luckily, it slid out of the way for the horse there. Hey, moth guy's over here. What are you talking about? Dude's dead. Oh, wait, no, he's done. Alright, why am I not seeing any health bars? Is everybody over here dead? Okay. Okay. I don't know what's going on. Ooh, there's people up here, though. Let's go up there. I mean, you say that. Oh, you're dead. Why am I not seeing health bars or anything? This is really weird. Kinda like it. But it makes it a bit harder. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, shit, we jumped over. Right, we're not dead. So that's important. Now that, why is my camera stupid? Ow, don't shoot me. I'm on a horse. You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna fuck you up. Fuck the lot of you. Now that, how do I get back up? Looks like there's a way that way. Okay. Oh, good. Liu Bei's actually doing shit. I was going to jump down and fight that dude, but I jumped right the fuck over. You're not like a Skyrim horse, are you? Can you climb fucking cliffs? No, apparently not. Shit. Well, this is going to be boring. Everyone swim faster. No, fuck you. I can swim faster than this. Later, horse. Here, go away. I am swimming faster than you. No, we own every... Well, no, we own all but two bases here. Oh, Jesus, I'm jumping, fucking bitch. Alright, well. Looks like they're going to kill the main guy here soon. I'm going to have to run in there. I'm not going to be able to kill everybody again. No, Liu Bei's heading in. Come back, Liu Bei. Come back. The fuck are you talking about? You dead. Yeah, he's dead. Alright, well, he did. Anyway. Oh, you're a bad guy, too. Alright. Neat. Now, where is the main bad guy? Wait. Somebody's fighting some in here. What is with that big-ass hammer? Who is that? I lost him. Oh, there he is. It's a fucking dragon dude. Oh, ow, shit. What the hell was that? Man, this not being able to see health bars and shit makes this way harder than it probably should be. Oh, hey, there you are. Found you. I found you. I'm pretty sure you're the one we're supposed to be killing. You me sorry. Now, don't be sorry, man. Just fight. Is he dead yet? Oh, there's a health bar up top. All right. What the hell happened to all the regular health bars, though? And as annoying as they were, did kind of help me figure out where the fuck I was and where everybody else was in this big fucking mess. Whee! Victory dance! Not much of a victory dance, but hey. I think you're justice, but yeah. Neat. Neat. Think we want to go that way. Yeah, one more we can get that thing. Better to fuck that thing in 67, 68, 62, 69, 72. Okay, we'll actually look for 72. Neat. Time to find a new horse. Damn, 340 speed, huh? 336, goodbye. Awesome, moth guy. Alright, so that's another dude we can play as. Yes, save over that shit. That's another dude we can play as now. Because I think he has a story as well. Fledgling Phoenix. Liu Bei attacked Yi province and eventually captured its capital of Chengdu. With this strategic development, the land entered the age of the three kingdoms of Wei, Wu, and Shu. Neat. At the urging of Zhuge Liang, the location where his esteemed ancestor, Liu Bang, rose to become the first king of Hanzhong.
The aim of this campaign was to win the hearts and minds of the common people by tying this legend to Liu Bei's own name.
Okay.
Hanzhong. The land where the founder of the Han lived. Where he first declared
his
intentions for the land. All of that is in the past. What will our lord and his title of king mean today?
As one gets older and older, we tend to wonder if the halls are never enough. You can look at the past with great clarity, but you must also consider the current times as they occur. And
so
the present day and the past merge and become our future.
That makes sense. We link Liu Bei to the founder in the people's minds.
First, you must educate people about the past. Then they will truly wonder what the future is holding.
I hope the name of the king of the past will bring us a great future for this land.
Okay. Well, I still have a better weapon, but we need a new horse. Level 5 is as high as they go. 340, that's not bad at all. Alright, well, how do I win? Defeat Cao Cao, and he's on top of a hill. Okie dokie. Start this bitch. Only 4 minutes to go. I wonder if we can beat the whole thing in 4 minutes. Think we might be able to. If I just run straight towards the fucker. I've already forgot where he was. Battle of Mount Dean. Okay. All the names in this game sound like just other words for dick, to be honest. There's Ding, Wang. Alright, he is at the top of, I believe, the bottom hill. To kill everybody on the way, though. Hey, look, people on the way. Ow. Fuck you. Bitch. There's. Fuck the lot of you. There's so many people here. And you're dead before you finish talking. Ooh, speedy feet. Very nice. Alright, I think that's everybody right here. Wait, no, there's one more person. Ah, son of a bitch camera. There he is. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. He didn't even get a talk. Where are all you fuckers coming from? Oh, hey, look, more people. Ow. Man, you went down quick. So did your friend. Oh, he was a silver bag, huh? Will you people fuck off already? Now then, onward. To this way? Yeah, this looks right. Horse, where are you? Good horse. Nope. Get on the horse. Don't jump. On the horse. There you go. You people still following me? What the fuck? At least they're dedicated to their job, I guess. Holy shit, that's a lot of people. Okay, well, no sense wasting them. Get that kill count. Yeah. Already at 200, man. Just walk through these poor guys. Now, if one dude can kill off like 300 people, like, why even bother with, like, recruiting anybody but him? Just cannon fodder at that point, I think. And shabushkers. Oh no. Oh no, he's got wits on his side. Whatever shall I... Oh wait, no, he smacked at me. I like my wits better. Look at those wits. Those are some good wits. Oh, good. I mean, I don't have to waste any more time here. Horse. There you are. Look at this sea of idiots. Ain't going to run away. Where are my people? Shouldn't they be occupying this base by now? Whatever.
I wonder if Lord Cao Cao is okay. I better go and protect him.
Good luck catching up, fatty. There's a lot of people. Oh, jeez, it's a red glowy bitch. Okay, that's going to be a pain in the butt. Out. And another. Look at all these bastards. Look at all of them. I should be fighting inside the base so that all these kills count toward that shit. Oh, hey, look at you. What are the rings on the back of your sword? I don't understand. Hey, fuck all these people, right? Ow. Ooh, special. Nice. Let me in. I want to fight inside of this thing. I want to fight inside. Fuck you, horseman. Ow, 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 ow. Holy shit. Break the door down. Break the door down. There we go. Wait a minute. That's not a fucking thing. This base belongs to us now. Indeed it does. I am so fast. So fast. Okay, we're done. Fuck you, you big sword-having bitch. Just stunlock you for 3 hours. Maybe you'll die. I can end the episode without me being dead. Neat. Well, I mean... Ah, son of a bitch. Here comes more people. I just fucking took this over. Can you people not be dicks? Boy, that looks painful. Are you? Are you really? Oh. Oh, that's all he's got for today. Poor fat man. I need health. Horse, have you seen a vase? Maybe we'll find one on the way up. And we did not finish this in time. The timer is going off. Hey, I got a horse too. I need that. That is exactly what I need, actually. Vase. Ooh, all restored. Fant, give you fucking horse. There we go. Near it. That looked good. Like it if you like the guys. Subscribe if you want. Do what you want. I'll see you next time. Where I'll get to you. You motherfuckers. Ah, I got knocked down a mountain. Holy shit. That's a long way down. Okay. Well, next time I'll climb back up the mountain. Son of a bitch. Try to make an outro around here. People are just fucking angry about it. Why am I getting fucking coins off of these guys? That is weird. Anyway, yeah. Like it if you liked it. Subscribe if you want. Do what you want. Next time, back up the mountain. See you guys. Have fun.